I have a growing concern regarding health and fitness in the U.S. Over 68% of adults are overweight, and more than 33% are considered obese. Less than half of all adults get the recommended amount of physical activity. Several studies have shown being overweight and inactive creates a higher risk of heart disease, stroke, type 2 diabetes, depression, and even some cancers. To counter this, we have a fitness industry that is riddled with overhyped, quick-fix supplements and exercise programs marketed to get people ripped in 90 days. We need to take care of our bodies so our bodies can support the things we want to achieve in life. We need to send the right message to our kids about self-image and worth. We need to set an example of eating right and being active. Life isn't about quick fixes and being ripped. Having a body with muscle tone should be a side effect of living healthier lifestyles and not the end goal. Let's focus on the true problems we have with food and inactivity. As a fitness trainer, my number one goal is to help people get healthier and to get to their next level of fitness. I shouldn't be trying to sell useless supplements and promoting ripped bodies or six-pack abs. It's not about what you look like on the outside. It's about how healthy you are that really matters. It's time to just get fit. Welcome to KWFit. I'm Ken.
You gotta use your whole body to make this effective. Use those feet.
Get that heart rate up.